The new season for the National Football League has just begun and one major stadium is already preparing. Although the league has announced that this coming season will be much different than the disastrous last one after imposing a new rule about kneeling, fans feel that it's too late and are taking matters into their own hands to send a bold message. If the unprecedented NFL boycott last season didn't send disrespectful players a big enough message, then this warning sign that just went up probably will. Fans in Green Bay, Wisconsin are passionate about their Packers and the sport, but many gave up their support after kneeling took over the game and went unpunished by top NFL executives. They're hoping for something different this season, but aren't taking any chances. An impressive banner was created to get the blunt message out early and has just gone up right across the street from Lambeau Field in Green Bay along a home's private fence that faces the stadium. The warning is clear and simple and well played with the play on how "pack" was used for Packers. The proud Americans who put this up love their country more than their team and will pick respecting the flag over players any day. The message is also a reference to President Trump's suggestion about kicking players out of America for disrespecting the country on the field. Packers fans have a team they can be proud of, which starts with their incredible coach who ensured his players aren't like others in the league. They hope it stays that way, which is why the warning sign went up, considering that there will be some new players on the team this coming season. However, Coach Mike McCarthy isn't going to let it slide any more than Packers fans. Green Bay Packers and Coach Mike McCarthy has a much different approach to these disgusting protests than others in the league. McCarthy doesn't seem to agree with the commissioner's original apologetic approach and has something else planned for these anti-American stars who think they are going to get away with protesting on his field. They are paid millions to play a game, not make negative political statements. Madison.com reports, Mike McCarthy doesn't know if anyone on his sideline will join the ranks of NFL players using the national anthem as an opportunity to protest. But if they do, the Green Bay Packers coach can say this for certain, they will do so with a knowledge of the history of the anthem and an understanding of how important he believes it is. Last season, the coach was asked what he expects from his team when the anthem is played before each game. Rather than giving a politically correct answer of everyone having a right to free speech and to express how they somehow feel oppressed while making millions playing a game, he explained that he expects patriotism and good sportsmanship. More importantly, McCarthy has taken it upon himself to educate his players on why we stand for the anthem, since ignorance is why most of the idiotic athletes are sitting or kneeling on the sidelines. He's putting knowledge of the real history of this nation on the field to stop players from making fools of themselves with protests. When entitled, disrespectful players from other teams show up to his field, they are going to see what real men who respect this nation look like. In turn, those sitting out will look stupid in the shadows of the heroes standing for the anthem. McCarthy said he addresses the anthem and his expectation of proper decorum during it with the players via a preseason presentation. It's something that I've done each and every year here since I've been the head coach, McCarthy said. We have a PowerPoint presentation that you update each year, and you always try to deliver the message clearly to the team.